Well, then tell me, future boy, who's president of the United States in 1985?
Ronald Reagan.
Okay. Ronald Reagan, the actor. Well, then who's vice president? Jerry Lewis? I suppose Jane Wyman is the first lady.
Whoa, wait, look, Doc.
And Jack Benny is Secretary of the Treasury. I've had enough practical jokes for one evening. Good night, future boy.
No, wait. Doc, put on your hand. And how did that happen? Tell me your whole story. You're sitting on your toilet. Your hand in the clock. And you fell. And you had your head on the sink. And you came up with an idea. For the pasta.